Did you know Harry Potter was actually not supposed to be in Gryffindor? During the sorting ceremony when Harry first arrives at Hogwarts, the sorting hat noticed his personality traits would make him a great wizard at Slytherin. But that's not how things went down. Harry would let him know he did not want to be a part of Slytherin, which is a brave thing to go against the hat's choice, but it would earn him a spot in Gryffindor. Did you know that? Follow me for more.